What up? Saturday, doing Bowman's Best Baseball. Pick your team number 26. Nice. Here we go. Boop. Saturday the 29th. Pick your team number 26. Bowman's Best Baseball from 2016. And there's everyone right there. Thanks to everyone getting into this action. Appreciate it. I think they black out that game in our area, Paul T. Because of the Dodgers network. There it is right here. Black Gold did sell out. This sold out first though, Matt, but Black Gold will come up right after this. All right, got a good crew here on a Saturday night. Thanks for joining us. Lots of breaks going on. I like that too. Been having a lot of fun. Here we go. All right, slide this camera over a little bit. Got the list, everything's good. All right, here we go. Thanks for joining this break. That one's best. We're looking at four autographs per box, two per mini. And there's usually, per case, there's usually like one, maybe even two, like vet autos or some sort of Hall of Famer auto or something like that, something really cool. We should, usually we get one of those, so we should expect one of those. All right, so good luck to everybody on this one. We do have another case of Bowman's Best at the moment. So check it out, jaspyshobbyland.com. If you don't see it, if you like catch this video late, and if you don't see it on the site, it probably sold out again. But we always have like baseball on there, so on the site, so you can find something else, I'm sure. All right. He says he's fine. Noah Syndergaard. I'm okay, he says. Drew Jackson, Mariners. Nice Drew Jackson auto for Seattle. That goes to Lee. You want a Cespedes hamstring issue there, too. Mets are falling apart. These mirror image cards, well, this doesn't matter because they're both Nationals, but we do randomize them left and right. Josh Lowe for the Rays is your next autograph. His best game is right there. That goes to Alex Lindsay and the Tampa Bay Rays. Nice, Alex. There's the numbered card, Luis Severino. 001 out of 250 for the Yankees. The other mini box, Steven Piscotty. Oh, Yankees is Paul. There you go, Paul. Paul Churchill with that one. Chris Sale. And Alex Reyes. Nice. Poor Alex Reyes. Still a good hit, though. Cardinals, Ryan K. P.S. I learned this on Reddit last night. Chris Sale, do you know how many innings of minor league baseball he pitched? 14.1. And I think one of them was like a rehab incident for four innings. Crazy. Nice. First impressions autograph. Ian Anderson. Third overall pick. 4 out of 50. Nice. Nice one for the Bravos. That'll go to Kyle Vance. Aaron Judge. Crushing baseballs. All right, so nice hits to start us off. Next box. Yeah, we've been really lucky with our Bowman best breaks. We've seen some really, really nice stuff pop out of here. An Aaron Judge auto would be nice too, right? Paul wouldn't mind that. All right, there's Kirsch. The next auto is Cal Quantrill, Paul's kid. Nice, actually, let's put these over here so we can keep track of the autos. San Diego Padres, Bill Hansen with the Padres. There you go, Bill. Next one is another Alex Reyes for the Cardinals, Ryan K, starting his Alex Reyes PC. And 163 out of 250, the Wilson Contreras. That'll go to Mary Lou and the Cubs. A couple more autos to go. There's Elias Diaz for the Pirates. That goes to Kyle Vance. Should expect one more auto. I think there it is. So behind Mookie Betts is Alex Kirilov. Nice. Twins. Aaron Bradford with that one. There you go, Aaron. Chunk B with that. And that's it for that box. Nice. So Twins, Cardinals, Pirates, and Padres. All right, next one. Yeah, Megan Alex did get one, actually. He got a Josh Lowe, I think, for the Rays. Oh, Mothro, sorry. I missed your question there. Yeah, the Watt brothers. Derek Watt is in San Diego. He's a fullback. So he runs in front of Melvin Gordon. Like they used to do in college. No, I think it says no vet base on this, right? Yeah, no vet base ships on this, J-Mac. Dansby Swanson leads us off, and Colby Allard, autograph for the Braves. That goes to Kyle Vance. Francisco Lindor, Xander Bogaerts. And behind Corey Seager is Kyle Lewis. Nice. For the Mariners, that will go to Seattle. Who has Seattle in this? Lee does. There you go, Lee. Nice AJ Puck orange, 27 out of 35 for the A's. That'll be Ryan K. Blake Snell on the back. two more autographs. Well, there's Clint Frazier to 250 for the Yankees. That'll go to Paul. And the auto is Ahmed Rosario, staying in New York. Kyle Vance with Ahmed Rosario. There was his best game right there. Nice one, Kyle. You know, the kid, Gary Sanchez has been playing well, but who's the kid that's filling in right now? Like Austin Raines or Arson Barnes on the Dodgers. But he's been crushing the ball too. All right, behind Julio Urias, who had a pretty solid start. There's Garrett Davila, 34 out of 99, green parallel for the Royals. Chad with the Royals. All right, Royals, Mets. And Kyle Lewis and Colby Allard. Oh, sorry about that. Almost knocked that camera over. And looks like Josh is saying that there are three left in tribute. Nice. So we'll do this. We'll do Black Gold Football from 2015. That's a random team break. We'll do that right after this break. And after that break, we should be able to do tribute. And after that, I have no idea what we'll be able to do after that. Bowman, maybe? Yeah, we'll do some Bowman. Ryan Case's Triple Threads? Sure. Triple Threads. Triple Threads Baseball. It's not from a master case, but it is from a sealed, fresh 9-box inner, though. Just FYI on that, but... Forrest Whitley is your Astros auto, and you already see this one right here. That's Drew Jackson for the Mariners. So the Astros auto going to Shane, and another Mariners auto going to Lee. See what parallels we have here. There's Jose Barrios, 43 out of 50. Nice Lucas Giolito and Xander Bogaerts. All right, there's Yoan Moncada, Red Sox edition to 250. That'll go to Ed. And Josh Hader for the Brew Crew. Jake Johnston with that one. And Kyle Lewis. I think that's like the second Kyle Lewis in here. So Lee with the Mariners. Getting Mariners autos left and right, Lee. All right. Sure, National Treasures Football would be a great idea. Those are our last cases of NT. All right, we're halfway there on this Bowman's best break. Good luck, everybody. We are chugging along nicely today, folks. A lot of good momentum happening on a lot of breaks. A lot of breaks on JaspysHobbyland.com are down to their last breaks. So let's make the site look empty. Let's clear a lot of stuff off the site. The more stuff we get off the site, the more new stuff we can pick up. Maybe a couple new releases next week too. I think Definitive Baseball is coming out next Wednesday, right? NT Baseball or NT Basketball, I think. We'll have some cases of that too. Not too many, but a decent amount. Have fun with that. So next week we'll be pretty busy with new releases. So it's a good idea to clear out all the other releases that we have right now. Oh yeah, baseball edition, Kyle. Definitive Baseball, I believe, is dropping next Wednesday, if I'm not mistaken. We'll look at a new release calendar later tonight. Nomar Mazara, Austin Meadows, and a Bravo, Ozzie Albies, for Kyle Vance. These are one per case. They're not numbered, but we'll randomize them between separately from the other mirror image cards. That's how we've been doing it. And behind Ben Zobrist is Zach Collins. There's your White Sox, TJ. Nice. There's the dirt bike racer. Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. Nice one for Ed. There he is, 13 total bases. Wow. Should see one more autograph. There it is. Anderson Espinoza. Nice. Nice Espinoza auto for the Padres. That'll go to Bill Hansen. Out of 99, Jorge Mateo. And that goes to Paul. Yeah, Kyle Kramer's like, Definitive Football was amazing back in 2015, and now baseball, sick. I agree. I think it's going to be pretty lit. You know, I think they saw the reaction from the reaction people got from the football edition of it, and to give the definitive treatment to baseball, I think will be pretty amazing. I'm expecting a lot of amazing patches. You know. A lot of old school players signing cards. A lot of living legend signing cards. I can see all of that happening. I don't know. I have no idea what the price is going to be. I mean, it'll be pricey. That's for sure. But it'll be fun to break. That's true. It will have the logos. This is Bowen's best, number 26. Pick your team 26. We've gone through 26 of these cases. Bowman's best, pick your team 27, is on JaspysHobbyland.com. If you don't see it by the time you go there, that means it probably sold out. We'll always have some kind of baseball on the website, so always check back for the fun stuff. Okay, third to last box. Here we go. David Dahl leads us off. Moniak and Sean Newcomb. Have all the Braves autos hit? I think so, Kyle Vance. May have. It's at least all those rookie autos, the prospect autos. There's Manny Machado. He's going to get paid. And Matt Tyus. For the Angels, the other MT. Ryan K with that one. Oh, J-Mac needing some Nationals, huh? Only got two more autographs coming up here. Let's see what happens. Matt? No. Matt instead. Not Nats. Matt. Matt Manning. Jake with the Tigers. Miguel Sano. And Red? Wow. Red Red Sox. Andrew Benintendi, 2 out of 5. Wow. Ed Aarons with the Red Sox. That is strong. That is a strong hit right there. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Wow. That is a strong hit. More Red Sox. Mookie Betts to 250. I think Benintendi hit a home run earlier today, too. Well, first of all, you don't see reds very often. Red parallels. It's naturally. It's out of five. It's pretty tough. But to get a red parallel and a player of that caliber, someone who's going to win, probably win the AL Rookie of the Year. Someone who's probably, I think, the youngest outfielder to start for the Red Sox since, like, Ted Williams, I think. I mean, if he's half the player that Ted Williams is, he'd be a great player. All right, nice. So Bowman's best, always delivering. What are the chances they bring back Definitive in 2017 for football? 0% chance, Liam. 0% chance. Topps no longer has the football license. Panini has the exclusive license for like another 5 or 6 years or something like that. All right, last two boxes, last four mini boxes, last eight autographs. So there's still plenty of autographs to go. Hey, you're welcome, Ed. Thanks for getting in. As always, I appreciate it. And always nice to pull nice hits, too. You are welcome. So last four mini boxes, last two master boxes of this break. Solid break, so real solid break so far. So that's one master box right there. All right, almost there. Thanks, everybody. This has been a very nice break. This is Pick Your Team 26. So, four more autos out of this stack, four more autos out of this stack. Good luck, folks. Here we go. Ah, a redemption. Steven Strasburg got a 99, and Tuki Toussaint, of course, for the Braves. Kyle Vance with that. Now I think you have all the autos. All right, there we go. And Tim Anderson for the White Sox. That goes to TJ. Ooh. What's this? Is this a special? White Redemption? Orange? That's like out of 25 or 35 or something like that. Henry Owens, of course. Come on, Henry Owens. You have time to sign cards. That goes to, you've signed in every other product, Henry. Henry Owens, Red Sox. There you go. So two redemptions there. That goes to Ed. And behind Braxton Garrett is Garrett Davila for the Royals. And that goes to Chad. Alex Reyes out of 250 for the Redbirds, Ryan K. And that is that box. And the last box, four more autos to go. The first auto is already right here. Mike Clevenger for the Tribe. Goes to Chen. Out of 250, Freddie Freeman parallel. Goes to the Braves and Kyle Vance. Behind Buster Posey is AJ Puck. Ryan K. Nice AJ Puck. And Aaron Blair. Man, I'm pretty sure, yeah, except for the Hank Aaron, I'm pretty sure you've hit every Braves auto you could hit, Kyle Vance. I mean, that's why they're priced the way they are, but still, that's... All right. And Hunt Mariner's hitting a lot too, Lee. So I think you might have gotten all the Mariners autos. Ton. Tyler O'Neill to the Mariners. I think that is that, folks. Thank you very much, everyone. Let me sleeve these up and do a quick randomizer here. So Indians with an auto. Nice AJ Puck. Royals, Garrett Davila. That's the second one in here, I think. TJ, you got Tim Anderson at the end. You got a nice extension in the preseason. White Sox locking them up. There was Ton. There's Aaron Blair. And a couple redemptions. Yeah, I think the only Brave not hit was the Hank Aaron autograph. The one we use in this picture right here. This one, actually. That was the only one we didn't hit. All right. Randomizer. Let's randomize these. This is considered the mirror image atomic refractor. It's considered a case hit. There's only one per case. That's why we randomize those separately. Let's go to random.org. So we'll go left, right on the regular cards. And we'll go teams right here. That's New York Mets and Atlanta Braves. Let's randomize each three times. Three easy times. One, two, and three. Right side gets them. So the teams on the, when we sort these out, the teams on the right side will get, in this case, obviously, it'll both go to the Nationals, but you know what I mean. The next one, I gotta switch screens. Boop, there we go. Mets and Braves, three times. One, two, and three. Stays with the Braves, Kyle Vance. Oh, you have both? Well, Kyle Vance, at least it was a short randomizer. It was only three rolls. All right, well, he had both. Thanks, Kyle. I should have looked, actually. That's it. That was a great end. Bowman's Best Baseball, number 26. Pick your team in the books. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Should have looked at the sheet.